Dear experts, teachers, and students, my name is Qiuxin Song, the spokesman of this paper. The topic of this paper is Time Domain, Predictable Trajectory Planning for Autonomous Driving Based on Internet of Vehicles. This report is divided into four parts: Introduction, Trajectory Planning, Longitudinal Speed Planning, and Simulation Analysis. The first part is the introduction. In recent years, autonomous driving lane change became the focus of domestic and foreign scholars' study. The fifth generation mobile communication technology greatly promoted the development of vehicle and surrounding traffic environment between the communication ability, so as to make the vehicles will be better able to cope with the complex environment for the vehicle to real-time planning out a safe and efficient lane change trajectory provides great protection. The second part is trajectory planning. As shown in the figure, during the lane change process, the lane change vehicle travels from the center line of the current lane to the center line of the target lane. During the driving process, due to the complex traffic environment, the longitudinal speed of the vehicle will change with the restriction of the road laws and the participation of traffic participants. Therefore, the vehicle is driving on the road in a longitudinal variable acceleration motion. Lateral displacement trajectory is described by a quintic polynomial. So the following lane change trajectory model is established. The following lateral boundary conditions are designed in combination with the driving state of the lane change vehicle. At the initial moment of lane change, the vehicle is driving on the center line of the current road at a constant speed. The vehicle travels on the center line of the target road at a constant speed. The displacement at the end time is the width of the lane. The lateral velocity and the lateral acceleration are both zero. Combined with the boundary conditions, the following lane change trajectory function can be obtained. Analysis of the lateral trajectory function shows that the lateral displacement during the lane change is only related to the displacement at the end of lane change and the duration of the lane change. According to the International Standard Highway Lane Standard, width is 3.75 meters. The lateral displacement at the end of the lane change is 3.75 meters. As shown in the figure, the different lane change duration will change the shape of the lane change trajectory. The shorter the lane change duration, the smaller the longitudinal displacement of the vehicle. When there are other traffic participants in the driving environment, a reasonable choice of lane change the duration can effectively avoid collision between lane change vehicles and other traffic participants. In the previous lane change trajectory planning, the lane change duration is often set based on empirical values, which has great uncertainty. In this paper, combining the lateral boundary conditions and confirmed requirements, it is concluded that the lane change duration should be greater than 2.35 seconds, establishing a lateral trajectory optimization model with the lane change duration as a variable and safety confirmed, and lane change efficiency as the goals. The third part is the longitudinal velocity ruling optimization. In this paper, tube-based MPC architecture is adopted. Under this framework, model predictive control is to optimize the theoretical state quantity of the mathematical model of the controlled object, while the controlled object is controlled by other controllers, thus greatly reducing the amount of calculation in the process of lane change. Vehicles can receive and send the surrounding environment information in real time due to the use of fifth generation mobile communication technology. When receiving the intervention of other traffic participants and possible collision, vehicles can adjust the current planned trajectory by ruling optimization of longitudinal speed to achieve dynamic trajectory planning. The fourth part is simulation analysis. This paper used MATLAB Simlink to write the trajectory planning algorithm program. In pre-scan 8.5, two driving environments, free lane change and active lane change, as shown in the figure, are respectively established. With lanes 300 meters long and single lanes 3.75 meters wide in the same direction, the phantom vehicle without dynamic performance was taken as the ideal trajectory to verify the effectiveness of the algorithm. At the same time, a 2 degrees of freedom vehicle with a driver model was added to verify the tracking ability of the planned trajectory. All vehicles in the environment are equipped with radar and Internet of Vehicles with fifth generation mobile communication technology. When lane change is free, the optimal lane change duration is 5 seconds. The lateral displacement is 3.75 meters, and the longitudinal displacement is 154.77 meters, and the lane change trajectory is continuous and smooth. The longitudinal velocity was increased from 28 meters per second to 32 meters per second. During the lane change process, the longitudinal velocity curve did not fluctuate repeated, which would not bring longitudinal compression force to passengers. The maximum lateral acceleration is 0.87 meters per square second, and the longitudinal acceleration is less than 0.4 g, which fully meets the requirements of comfort. Blue represents the 2 degrees of freedom vehicle's trajectory, which is basically consistent with the target trajectory, indicating that the targeted trajectory is easy to follow. When avoiding upscalers change lanes. This article mainly considers the collision between the vehicle in front of the current lane and the vehicle behind the target lane. The initial distance between the vehicle in front of the current lane and the vehicle is 7.8 meters, and the distance between the vehicle behind the target lane and the vehicle is 7.2 meters, and the optimal lane change duration is calculated to be 3 seconds. All parameters meet the performance index requirements, and the trajectory is continuous, smooth, and without collision. The great trajectory is the trajectory of the vehicle with 2 degrees of freedom. It can be observed that the air with the target trajectory is small, which verifies that the trajectory is easy to follow. Next is measured by the Internet of Vehicles and radar with 5th generation mobile communication technology. The lane change vehicle drive out of the current line in 1.42 seconds, and the relative distance to the vehicle in front become zero. Before that, the minimum relative distance between the two vehicles was 2.4 meters. After 2.3 seconds, the speed of the lane change vehicle is close to 32 meters per second, and the relative distance of the 2.97 meters from the vehicle behind the target lane is always maintained. This concludes my speech. Thank you for your listening.